the king and the white queen. There's something in the shields. A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. What is better than a good woman? The head of King David. The cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Where are the white pieces? Thank you. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. A Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to render everyone his due. Emperor Justinian. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. The poor queen. The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine.
The Yatiri, a South American healer.
A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex.
I wonder if it lost its mother too. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you.
This looks Mayan.
Is it?
This is from Colombia. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before.
An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. A statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands. The 25th dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. The great bat's wings unfurl. Shield reflects the light beam. There she is! The White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. An African tribal mask, made of the death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding.
Now I can free her! with light, unlock her love's release. Pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do? I have to...
Dad?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah. Yeah.
One. One. Wonder what the jungle has.
All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead. Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a bottom bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open. Someone's
a check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Last time this thing was surfaced, this rusted. What are we looking for? Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
He still didn't find that relic.
I'd love to be the guy that does. I may. Why not? Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
Go under.
Yeah.
We know this is a temple. What we're looking for is any smaller room we might have missed before.
Okay.
Really wet thing.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not comfortable.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. What do you think about that?
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a... Hey, hey.
No, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them.
Not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the point of that
could be? Anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. All full up. Can't carry any more. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Mayan? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah. Long story. Oh.
Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees.
Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There are some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
No. Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
New here, eh? Get used to doing a lot of nothing. Although drinking and sweating helps to break up the day.
You're not a local?
No, I work a ship that blew into some rocks just outside town. Storm came out of nowhere, sunk the damn thing.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Two years have been working up to never to ask her out. I finally do, and now, who is that guy anyway?
Thank you.
You want to know your way around Kuakyaku? Just ask me.
Are you the local tour guide?
I know where to go, and who to steer you clear of.
I see.
Best fish is on the dock, obviously. Tacos are best at El Licor de Cerdo, but his beer is piss warm.
I'll watch out for that.
Oh, and Omar, stay away from that guy. You don't need his kind of trouble. Thinks he can just come to town and take what he wants.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Keep them both open.
Thank you.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it. This describes something nearby. Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose.
Bet you've never seen anything like this, huh? This is my last one. Sold the rest to that commander fella. He was a little intense, but hey.
Have you seen my husband or my daughter?
I don't think so. Where did you last see them?
They spend their nights with the stars, sparkling and waving at me. But in the morning, they travel to the river.
Oh.
I usually see them shining there. But the storm muddled the waters. I know they're down there. I know they are.
The jungle takes what it wants. Hard to get it to give up its secrets. But I found one, I think.
You have?
The village has many layers. You peel one back and find another, and another.
It does seem to have quite the history.
Sometimes I wonder if it hasn't been here in one way or another since the beginning of time. You seem different than the others.
Which others?
All of them. Men looking for oil, gold, taking whatever they can.
Continue to restrict the distribution of supplies. When we come through the area, it's better for everyone if your people are more concerned with their next meal or their child's fever, rather than with what's happening outside the village. As promised, once our investigation in the area is complete, we will provide monthly rations equal to double what you currently receive from care for 24 months, provided you keep up your end of the bargain. Cordially, Estela Diaz, Director of Community Outreach Programs, Order of Trinity.
Always nice to see fresh faces in town. Good for the mind to know that our little corner of the world isn't forgotten.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that.
Hey, new here? You should talk to Abigail. She insists on meeting all the newcomers.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Ah, that's our Abigail. Always ready to fix a generator or stop an argument. She's our de facto mayor.
I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait.
Are you interested in trading?
Hello?
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I... I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gun and figured... never mind. You looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Kuwakiyaku, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers?
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. Come back soon.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah. Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
Trinity's really on edge. Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track. If Dominguez is right and the sun is dying, I have to get to that box before he does. I don't have enough space for that.
walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through. Here they come. This is how I exit the tomb. Might be the way out. I think this might be the exit. space for that. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. How is everything?
I think I can help you. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. Enjoy. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. I'm always ready to do business.
Hi.
Check out what I have. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. Pleasure doing business with you. I've got some stuff to trade, if you're looking.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara. Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it? Lara, I...
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. Temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Sweep.
All right, let's do it.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Achieved lockdown.